Rajesh ji, what happens is that so many people do SWOT analysis.
Yes.
So I have also done my SWOT, strength, okay, opportunity, threat. What do I do after that? I have written down everything. I know now my strength, my weakness. Now what do we do?
SWOT analysis is extremely important. It's very important to understand our strengths, our weakness, our threats, and our opportunities. Once you have that, then you need to have an action plan. To have that action plan, first you need to do resource planning, resource management. What is resource management? We are all surrounded with competent and capable people with variety of resources with them also. And their skill set is also a resource that can be collaborated by you to your business model. So today's current times, Parimal ji, are times where you will need additional resources. Can you own those resources? No. Is it possible? No. Is it feasible? No. Can you leverage them? Yes. So relationship management is most important. And when you do your SWOT analysis, you are probably in a better position to understand what are the resources that you need to attract and collaborate in a win-win situation. So the life henceforth is not going to be competition. It is going to be cooperation. It is going to be collaboration.